Hello everyone, my name is Maxim, and today we're going to bring you a at-home body weight routine to be comprised of three exercises, the burpee, the push-up, and the squat. So, and they'll be done in a 3-6-9 rep scheme. But what makes this routine especially difficult, we'll be doing this in an EMOM fashion, or every minute on the minute, which means that you would have 1 minute to complete all three of those exercises, and the remaining time is used to rest. So there's several strategies to maximize your effectiveness. You can either take the slow and steady approach and minimize rest time, but kind of take your time through these exercises, or just go all out and to maximize rest time. So both strategies work. You just have to find what works for you. All right? So strap on in, buckle in, make sure you warm up. Let's get it.
So play it out, I'm wide awake. It's a scene about me. There's something in your way, and now someone is gonna pay. And if you can't get what you want, well, it's all because of me. Now dance, fucker, dance, man. I never had a chance, and no one even knew it was really only you. And now you lead the way. Show the light of day. Nice work you did. We'll be right back.
Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me, but under the pressure of walking in your shoes. Every step that I take is another mistake to make. So if you thought the routine was pretty easy, or you're already at an advanced level, feel free to add variations to this routine. For example, a set of dumbbells. If you don't have access to dumbbells or equipment, you can just take a backpack, fill it with some heavy stuff, and then perform the movement like that. Alternately, it's your own homemade weight vest. Weight vests work great with this routine as well. Alternately, if you don't have access to any equipment, you can always choose advanced variations of these exercises. For example, the burpee.